mixing.
Oh yeah.
Thanks for getting me to 60,000 subscribers. Let's turn that corner and get to 100. do the before and after picture. Dang. Sorry, guys. Now, to hide some of these scuffs and scratches there, it's going to take a few more layers. And we don't necessarily have all night or day, depending on where you're shining. So, I'll wrap this video up, continue to touch this shoe up. But I'll show a picture of the last result there, the end result, at the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Appreciate y'all.
see with each application, it gets a little shinier. What that wax is doing is building a surface, sitting on top of those pores, getting shinier each time. But we don't have time to sit down tonight, smoke a cigar, and eat caviar. See you next week. Thank you.